Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Chansey Pony's World. So today we're going to take the GO train again and go to downtown. We're going to go to Ripley's Aquarium. I don't know what to expect, but I heard great things about it. So I really hope you enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Enough with me talking, let's go straight to the video.
We'll be arriving at Union Station in just a few moments. We should be coming in on platforms 5 and 6.
They're real. Not all of them are going. They're real. I think they kind of have this connection to know where the direction they should go and to come. It's real.
These are Atlantic cards.
Oh, that's moving. Yeah, they're shrimp. Look.
Okay, those are some legs you got there.
These are lobsters. It's you.
You look dangerous. I don't think they're lobsters.
They're lobsters.
I want to see an octopus.
Gummy means go. Look at that head.
Oh, that's the eye. That's, I see the eye now. The earth's eye. I've actually never seen it. That's cool.
Look at this dog.
What is that? Blue rockfish.
Creatures. See these spiky things? All of these spiky things? all these spicy food. Those are actually filters. Look. I saw a fish on the floor.
Most of them are just kind of like big, like a little orbit.
are quite close. Wait, are we actually? We're actually going to see them.
They are changing colors.
Wow.
They can color change. I've seen.
Look, it's red. It's really red. They're really, really red. I think it's the water that is kind of affecting the color. Cuff it.
Look, put your hand on.
Slimy. Oh. I felt it. Sure. Yeah.
Oh, it's
this is $14. So,
please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also hit the notification bell to never miss an upload. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.